Alright, we're playing the world again. I just sat down on my beanbag. I almost said hacky sack, but no, my beanbag. Well, basically, it's a humongous hacky sack, but you get what I mean. The world. Load. I've done nothing. Absolutely nothing. Off camera. I wish I got some wood, but I didn't. And obviously, we start off right when it's turning nighttime, which is, oh, just great. And I have no wood, which is even more great. Now we gotta go kill cows, and we gotta make our daily sacrifice. But you can have doors. If you want, you can have two doors. It's like, it's a lot of wood. So, we're all gonna have one house. I'm not gonna kill these guys. I need one more sheep. I need one more sheep after this. Or after this one sheep. Come on. Sheep! I don't really care about the cows anymore. I can sleep through the night. Yay, it's gonna be such things for things such short evening. Or however you say it. I'm not good with words. Just saying, don't kill piggies. I love piggies. I mean, every once in a while you kill piggies, but only once 3 billion years. I wish you could throw food on top of lava and it float and you would just cook your food like that. Alright. I have 3 of these. Yes. How do I color my bed? I totally forgot how to color my bed. I got a white bed. Well, it's already colored now, but. Cool. A white bed. A white bed. Don't mind if I do. Oh, I haven't slept forever. By that I mean 2 days, but. Awesome. Good stuff. Good stuff. And just so I don't have to do anything for today, or I don't have to sacrifice anything. There. So I don't have to do it for tonight. But I'm gonna go ahead and kill these guys. I can't run. Ow. I'm almost dead. I need a heal. I just noticed that. I really, literally just noticed that. I'm almost dead. There you go. Start healing me, buddy. I just saw something die over here, but what's this? What's this? What the heck? This is like an underground sand temple? I'm scared to go in here. The heck? No. No way. Oh. Yes. God dang. I forgot again. Oh God. Okay, let's try this again. I wasn't at full health, I don't think. So maybe if I'm at full health, I won't die? Dang it. Let's try this again. Well, I have to be at full health. Okay, wait for me to heal. I'm gonna wait for me to be at full health. Then I'll drop down here. Please don't die, please don't die. I'm just gonna break that. Just gonna break that. No way. I actually did it. I officially did life. Life. Oh, I just got some golden apples out of that. Ooh. Life has officially been accomplished. So much good stuff. Holy moly. Wait, I never went out from here. I went out from right here. No way. What was that? I really don't care right now. I'm just gonna get out of here. Yes! And I just went to. I never even noticed these. There's 3 right here. Let's go see what I just got. That's awesome. No way. I did not just get all of that. I saw like, what is this? I'm rich. Literally, I got golden apple, I got emeralds, I got diamonds, I got everything. I got everything! Oh god, okay. Just gonna put all this in here. Just gonna put everything in here. Everything I have, and I'm gonna get what I want to get out. So obviously I wanna get my tools. I'm gonna go ahead and make... Wait, where... Is there water anywhere nearby? Yes, there's one. There's water right there, so I can just plant some food down there. So let's go ahead and get some seeds, some sugar cane. That's really all I'm gonna bring. No way! How did I find that? How did I not find that before? Yes! That's awesome! Oh yeah! For the boss, I'm the boss. I wish I was boss, but I'm not the boss, but you get what I mean. Why am I jumping? Die. See that, this is why auto jumping is annoying, but I put it on. Cause I just felt like it. I think you can be 2 blocks away from the water, so. That's 2 blocks away. This is 2 blocks away. What was that? I heard a baby bunny die. That's awesome. I can't believe I finally found something useful. That was awesome. That was freaking awesome, man. Now I have everything in the world. Not literally everything. You get what I mean. All right. Oh god, I'm awesome. Okay. So I got bed. And the beds are bouncy now. Woo, woo, woo. I mean, I can't jump because I'm right here. But I'll approve. But my dealio for this video is to expand my house, make my house bigger, so. I'm gonna go ahead and go over there, and I'm not even gonna fast forward this. I'm just going to like completely pause the video and go ahead like 10 minutes, like day or two in Minecraft, of me just straight up getting wood and stuff. So y'all don't have to watch this. Everything be super speedy, but I'll be right back. All right, pretty good. I got plenty of wood for what I want to do. I wish I kept those doors. I still have a lot of wood, so I'll just make the doors. But I plan on expanding my house. So I want to do this. I don't want to expand towards the lava, but also I really have nowhere else to expand to. Do I? I can expand back here a little bit, so. Wait, where's my stuff, though? I really have nowhere to expand back here. Maybe I can, okay, this is what I'm going to do. Oh, it's not right here, but right here. Let's see, it's right by this right here. So if I put a door here, always gonna be expanding towards the lava, but if I make a hallway, that's a big enough hallway, obviously. Oh, don't fall in lava. And then make it this way. That might be a little too close to the lava because it might burn my house. So let's just back up a little bit. Dang it. Need to make a new one. Just enough sticks too. Thank you. Alright. So what I'm gonna do, considering I've been playing this game for like 2 hours straight, I only have wooden tools still, but I'm only gonna expand out this much. No, it's not that much, but it'll work, I guess. I want it to have like two blocks of space. Perfect. Alright. I just wanna have a little baby room right here, so I have to go out a little bit away from the lava and then expand out. And then just go along the natural ridging, I guess. Okay, let me go around here. This I can automatically expand out. Like, right there, yeah. This is gonna be a big part of my house. I think it's gonna be the living room. So now I can just go along the natural ridging. Right. Yeah. Boom. This is gonna be the big part. Now I go two up. So no mobs can kill me. Or jump on my roof at least. Might build one more block up so I can put a roof and not have to jump. Every time I jump, hit my head on my roof up. Hit my head on my roof up, bro. Bro, some. Alright. Yes, I still have orange wood. Whatever this wood's called. I don't know what this wood's called. I'm sorry. Yeah, I do have to expand one more. But I think I'm not gonna do that just yet. Just so I have enough to protect this part of my house. Because if I don't have enough to protect this part of my house, then that would really suck. I just need enough to protect it. Then I'll work on the roof afterwards. Just to make it look better on the outside, I am gonna, instead of just not put the corners, I'm gonna put the corners, but it's pretty easy, fairly easy to get wood in Minecraft, so. And plus, I can just plant my own, I can get my own wood farm, or, yeah, tree farm, so. I'll be farming wood, but it's gonna be a tree farm. The truly farm, yes. Alright. I think I'll have. See! I told you! No. Stop it. No. Okay. We're going mining. Please don't all die. Please don't all die when I'm gone. We're going mining. Go mining in this creepy cave. Okay, I got some solid blocks that hopefully won't burn. I got some sandstone and some cobblestone. The reason why I got a little bit of sandstone is because I still have to make a furnace, so got this just in case. So yeah, that happened. Dang it. I'm gonna break these and just replace them with something that's more sturdy. Hopefully I have enough. I hope I'll have enough. If not, that would be very bad. Very bad. Like my bad accent, but I don't care. Alright, that worked. That really sucked. And just in case this lava gets any ideas, let's just do this. Gotta keep 8, so I just put that right there. There you go. Good stuff. And now we have a whole other area of awesomeness. I still have to build the wall one higher up, but I can deal with that for today. But that really sucked. No, I still have more. Okay, we're good. But let's go ahead and get this. Go and get this. There we go. Now, do I have any food left? Oh, I have leather. Alright, we can make some boots. Nice. Go ahead and make some leather boots. Oh, yeah. No, I don't need food. Besides rotten flesh, I'm not gonna eat rotten flesh. Good thing we have a bunch of sheep nearby, though. But I really like the new update that they added into Minecraft with a bunch of new things. But Oh, there's another sheep right there. Don't mind if I do, buddy. I'm sorry, but just wanted your wool in terms of all. I need your food. Which I got 5 food from you. That's really good. That's really good. Still need torches. That's a thing. I might just get torches off camera, but we'll see. But right now, I think I'm just gonna add a hole into the ceiling. Nah, I'm fine. Let's go ahead and cook this meat up with. I have enough wood, I'm fine. So let's go ahead and. Go ahead and make these walls a little higher. Thank you. But that kind of sucked. No lie, that kind of really, really sucked. Stupid lava. No one likes you, lava. And then just add some cover right here. That's it. So just a little cover right here. Boom. Like both these doors are not glitched, but shut. Not glitched shut. That means they're open, but it just shows that they're shut. Oh, yummy, yummy food. I'm gonna take this before it gets rid of it. Thank you. Oh, that tastes so yummy. Should I eat one more? Nah, I'm not gonna eat one more. And I'm gonna go to sleep now. But I think I'm gonna leave this episode here, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please leave a like, please subscribe. I'll see you guys next one. Oh, I love blocky sunsets in the morning. What?